Hi there, and welcome to this Plants vs. Zombie Garden Warfare, which we'll be playing. I gotta play something else at Rocket League at some point, though. Really won't just keep playing Rocket League forever. But we gotta make something else, so why not this? Because it's been on this PC for a while, and I thought I need to show it off at some point, so might as well. So, Plants vs. Zombies, the strategy game, I guess. Tower defense. Everybody knows that. But Garden Warfare is a shooter variant of it, a third-person shooter. Mostly centered on multiplayer. Because just like the classic 2D version, it's also tower defense. Except here it's in 3D, and with the 3D means there's a whole bunch of other angles you need to look into, etc, etc. So there's different classes that you can play. You don't build your like entire defense thing here, although there is some of that, but we'll get into that. But the main thing is shooting people. So there's a pea shooter, your general shooter, generico person. There's Chomper, which is the melee person, the tough one-hit kill wonder. Sunflower, the healing class, which, of course, since I'll be playing alone, is a bit stupid to pick. And then Cactus, a somewhat more long-range character, though not super much long-range. We'll be picking up that. The round's gonna start at some point. This is just to get all the people in there. I'm going to be playing alone, and in that regard, Plants vs. Zombie Garden Warfare. We'll just call it Garden Warfare because that entire name is a bit stupid. So Garden Warfare, like I said, multiplayer focused, and it does that thing where it builds the entire game up as a multiplayer game, and then also allows you to do single player. Which doesn't really pan out that well. It's not really doable to do these waves by yourself. I'm sure there's people who do it all the time, but it's not balanced at all. We're gonna be planning some defenses, which there the number underneath shows that they are infinite amounts. We'll get more into that later. You have to collect those from card packs. For now, that'll do, just these two. And we'll wait for the wave to start. Zombies are coming. They're gonna come from over there, so they got multiple entry points. Also one over there, but hopefully they'll just stick to these two for now. We'll just have to find out. There they are. Well, there's one of them at least. Oh, already missed them. Boop. Boop. So naturally, if they come to your come to your garden, they'll start wailing on it and try to get it down to zero health, I guess. But it's more likely that I'm going to die before my garden dies. Oh, I need to reload. That's why I suddenly went out. There we go. Yeah, now they're coming from all sides. Now they're coming from the three directions. So I gotta kinda lean back there. And see all three sides at once. As with all wave games, you have certain amounts of rest in between wave attacks. Usually to let you heal up, rebuild your defenses, do all sorts of those things. Logistics wise. Okay, zombies. Zombies. There's one. There's another. Didn't quite get him. Got him now. Oh! Okay. There's a different class. In this case, a dude who likes to shoot me. Why aren't I hitting that dude? It's not cool. Not cool, bro. Don't shoot me, bro. And there's another player that'll make things a lot easier. So I put my map up in public, just in case. Like, start off alone. But if someone wants to join, by all means, and they did, they'll make the whole thing a whole lot more survivable, because as you can see there, oh, there's a treasure. Yeti? No, there it is. Oh, they set up a healing station as well. Well, it's a sunflower in a pot, but... Come here, you stupid Yeti. Oh no. Oh no. I'm in a bad spot. I'm totally frozen because those little Yeti dudes freeze you up. I'm gonna throw mine. Yeah, I leveled up. Great. Did we get the Yeti now? No, we didn't. Oops. More zombies. I gotta get back to the healing station. Or I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I think another... Yeah, two more players joined, in fact, and one of them is a healing character. Oh, bad time to reload. I just had him in my sights now. There we go. There we go. We got a bonus objective. We get a whole bunch of coins for that. The coins are used... We might as well explain it now. The coins are used to buy packs, which... it's a quite obvious microtransaction thing, where they make packs a certain cost, and then they expect you to not want to wait for that, and instead buy them, quite like Plants vs. Zombies 2, is a free-to-play game instead of a traditional model. There we go, we're back to full health. Boop. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? And with those packs, you can't just, that's the wrong way to phrase that. There's not only, like, defense things in there, like extra flowers and such, because that would be feel at least a little limited. I don't know how everyone feels about that, but like, there's also these customization items, such as this silly little mailbox on my face, different skin tones like tattoos and such, and flaming auras for your cacti, and just weird silly things like that. Also for zombie classes. You can also unlock new classes, I believe, with the packs. That's a little... Aha! We're going to meet a boss, which is done with this strange spinny thing. Boss wave. I'm gonna lay me down in mine there. Y'all better recognize my mind power. Oh no! There's a dude that's down. Gonna need to turn it around and try and get to them. Oh, I hope I'm on time. Oh, there. They got it. Alright, cool. Maybe I should zoom in when I do that, because... Yar yourself. Did our garden survive? Yes, it did. Wow, even those plants are still there. Oh, but there was one of our buddies backed us up. How's it going, buddy? What's going on over there? So yeah, like I said, the packs, they do a whole bunch of stuff. Well, they unlock a whole bunch of stuff. Yo, uncool, bro. I really don't need to zoom in on that. Oh no! I will need to go back though. I need to heal. Need to heal so bad. Whoever put that sunflower there, thank you very much. It's exactly what I needed. There they go, there they are. They are super dead. I'm reloading. Okay. Wow. Didn't hit him once. That's very bad. We got that on capture. Oh, I think they might be dead. They're gonna boogie on down to hell. Oh, those guys. I don't like those guys. They're little bombs that run at you. There we go. Ooh, another wave done. See, it gets so much more manageable if you're with more players. Like, now we're on the world and we're doing stuff. Otherwise, it would be camping at my garden the whole time. See, because there's this, like, they put a lot of effort to make, like, really pretty maps, like, really big. We'll probably see more of that. Whoops. Guess I gotta pay more attention. It's Primal Carnage all over again. They'll be fine. They'll totally make it. Don't worry. I can see some of the other classes in the meantime, what they're doing. They got the whole turret thing going. This guy as well, I think. Just, like, look at the silliness that you can make. He has gnomes for arms. Because why not, right? The crazy scientist there. A bunch of different classes, like I said, zombies as well. Wow, those still are my plans there at the side. Messing stuff up. We're already back? We are already back, dudes. Already back. Oh, I think I've gained walls as an ability now. So, yep, I did. There we go. Walls, baby. Wall that stuff up. Oh, they also got some stuff. They put a lot of stuff down. That's nice. Come on. Wow, that dude takes a hit. There we go. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you little rapscallion? Oh, he's already dead. Something, something, Kenshiro. Boop, always with the reloading at the most... Ugh. I don't like it. No, no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Gonna die. Thank you very much, sir. Yeah, that'll do it. That'll do it. Isn't there stuff happening over here? No? Okay. Then we can continue. You can see there that the waves are getting progressively harder. It gets pretty tough. I've completed a few of these. Oh, well, cool, thanks. I'm gonna put up some over there then. So yeah, I've completed some. And it gets pretty tricky, as you would the whole progressing wave difficulty scheme. Oh man, I bought this Arizona tea, totally irrelevant info, but it's not something that's really still not really all that prominent in Europe, and I like the adventure of picking just the most random of flavors, and I picked watermelon. It's not sitting well. It is a lot more sugary than I would think a watermelon to be. They're really blazing through walls here, it seems. That's strange. Okay. Oh, there's some more action over there that we need to be getting into. Always with the reload. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm hitting it dead on and I'm not seeing any damage markers. That's kind of weird. Never mind, you're dead. Oh, well. There, use my time constructively while I'm reloading anyway. Thank you. Put up a bunch of nonsense there. Put up more walls there. There's a lot of special wave. Cone Company, let's go do it. Let's get that kiting going. The cones, just like in the regular Plants vs. Zombies, they're just a little tougher to damage because that cone protects them somehow. How are we doing over there? We're totally holding him off. Boop. We are barricaded in. Whoops. There he goes. That dude ate my potatoes. Potatoes. They're nice. With a little bit of mayonnaise. That's how we eat them over here. It's probably weird in some customs. Over here, that's how we like them. There's a lot of totally irrelevant food trivia in this Garden Warfare playthrough. So hope you like that. Because if not, sorry. Zombie waves, bosses. Bosses, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get bossy. Oh. Disco fever. Oh snap. Enjoy. Just enjoy. Super disco wave. We better get funky with it. Get my dancing bones loose. Don't loosen your bones. You need them in where they are. It's very painful not to. Aha, oof, wow, that was doing it again. See, sometimes I'm pretty sure I'm on it though, and maybe the hitboxes aren't the most solid in the world. So I'm just gonna shoot that dude right in the fro. Sorry, dude. I don't want none of your lame old dance moves. Disco's dead. You should realize that. Accept it. There's not another healing plant here anywhere. Maybe I should put up something over here, make sure they don't get into any business, such as this dude is getting into business. Try staying alive now. That's a disco reference for you younger people. From a band called the Bee Gees. Not B.G. But spelled out completely. With some very hairy brothers. back when hair used to be cool. More random trivia in this Garden Warfare run. I think we're on the last wave, by the way, if you want some actual. See, that was... Maybe there's, like, some, like, weird delay because of the distance. I don't know. We're good. We're good, homie. Let's take the fight to them. There we go. Got a good couple shots in. Ow. What a dick. Oh. I'm gonna run now. Okay. Boom! Oh, he's very happy to be going to hell, apparently. Garden defended. So, now we have done the last wave, we actually still kind of need to get out of there, kind of like in Titanfall. I'm sure a lot of other games do that, but the first time I really needed to do that was in Titanfall, so that's the game I associated with. So there's the dropship, and you gotta get there, and the Titans slash zombies gotta make sure that you don't. So that's what I'm gonna try and do. Oh, oh, thank the heavens, I'm not going through that. Plancer? Plancer, I need your healing capabilities. Right now, I do believe that the whole wave thing is endless. So now they're just gonna keep coming. Until there's no coming to do anymore, because we'll be out of here. Boom. A tombstone has risen over there, that's fine. As long as it's not too close. Oh, what's going on? Can't see. Everything's too green. Oops. I have died. Luckily, my teammates are making sure we all get out alive. Oh no, maybe I don't if I stayed there. Oh. I need some healing. Nope. Oh yeah, we're leaving. Doesn't matter. All plans escaped. We made it. Boom. Whew. So we got a whole bunch of coins for that. See, 10,000 now. Let's leave the lobby. So we can go onto the other portion of Garden Warfare. That's the name. That's the thing. We did pretty well. We breezed through that fairly easily. So now we want to go to this digger job. Why? Because we can unlock a whole bunch of nonsense. Like, there's also these that you have to buy with the currency. But these are all things that were just already there. And I thought, yeah, just open a few of those up. We all like opening up cards. See, those would be... Oh. Alright. Wow, that is... Okay. Well, we unlocked a new character. Because... that doesn't happen. Normally you get one part. This is probably a special one. It's a premium pack. 9 items with a high likelihood of character items and weapon items. So there's a whole bunch of different packs and they all do a bunch of whole different things. Boop, beep, bap, deep, doop, zip, zap, bap, bap. There. See, now we've got a character sticker for one other new character. One at a time, as it should be, a spaceman and they heavy for the zombies. As well as a gesture for zombies, a self-revive, which you can use if you're playing alone or if you just need to get up quickly. Coffin zombies, homemade reload, kebab. So, bunch of different stuff, super disguise, isn't that neat? And hand puppets. We'll do a few more. You get it. Like I said, oh, this is another one where there's gonna be five of them at once. Yep. Berry shooter. That looks a little strange. Okay. Citrus cactus. There we go, we get the citrus cactus. We get it. There we go. So apparently, a lot of these are just characters. Plasma B. There's a, what? There's a Cheetos one? Like with the trademark Cheetos? That's horrible. That's awful. I have it. Yeah, it's the second one, but not this time. This time you get some Chester weed. And cheesy goop. That's terrible, terrible advertising. Yeah, Chester Cheetah. Christ. Well, EA is known for some questionable marketing, so... Yeah, I get it. Go eat some Cheetos. I'll stick to my Arizona brand deal, thank you very much. Yeah, there we go. And now I can unlock packs for money. I guess since we got 10,000, we can take a 10,000 pack, but we'll see what's in there. Contains a mix of customization and consumable items, guaranteed to have at least one rare item, a rare character piece. Sure. Boom, there, bop, boop, beep, bop, bop. There we go, we've got a character piece. The heavy, which we actually needed, so that's cool. Some abilities, another revive, an outhouse zombie, a cool hat for my healer, another plant. There's actually very few plants. Normally I should get a lot more of these. Because, I mean, they're, like I said, fitting an amount. You need some of these. And shades. Now we can throw shade. And boom. And with that, you can customize your character if you have some stuff. But I do not seem to have stuff. That's kind of sad. Gestures. Yes, no, point follow. Chomper. I customized the chomper a good bit. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. The Chester chomp. Oh, that is... Look at that atrocity of man. Oh, Christ. He's nice and shiny. We'll give him that. That is really too much. Just give me a chomp. There we go. There, I customized him with some tattoos, some berries, some candy, teeth. Boom. See? Now he's all flashy like. So that's the second part of Garden Warfare. And that's pretty much all you need to know. This shows you the stuff you have. You're good. You're good to go. So yeah, Garden Warfare is out right now on Origin. Which, it's Origin, it's not the best, but it'll do. They got a bunch of free stuff all the time. which is kind of cool. They gave away the multiplayer to Dragon Age Inquisition, I believe, and a trial of the first 6 hours. So that's pretty neat. You can't knock that one. Yeah, it's gonna be it. I hope you enjoyed that. It's an alright game. It doesn't really have the depth that I wanted to. It's kind of hard to do in wave defense thing. Anyway, that's gonna be it for us. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe, and if you do, hit the subscribe button right now. Don't forget. Because I mean, if you only hit it once, that's it. You're good. Comments and suggestions are appreciated, even if it's just to tell me off. It's fine. You can do that. But liking, sharing is also appreciated. Anything you can do to help, I thank you kindly, good sir and or madam. Alright, see you again some other time. Goodbye.